Elimination. Strong tummy.
Quick.
High knees. Or march.
Here.
Oh, here. Okay. Draai de mat. Draai de mat. En mountainbikers. And the hands. Tuck, tuck. Straight body. Strong arms. Okay. And we get up. Three, two, one. And go. Tuck, tuck, tuck. You're on fire. Okay. I'll see ya. Head is low. Okay. Rustig. Easy to the mat. Prepare for the mountain climbers. And go. And quick hands. Last round. Then we should be warmed up. Okay. Three, two, one, and go. Come. Tack, tack, tack. Oh, here. High knees. To the mat. And mountain climbers. In four, three, two, and one. There you go. Take quick hands. Back, back. Come on. Super. Okay, we should be warmed up now. Correct? Okay, Jeroen gaat even vegen. Yeah, always a good time for a sweep. Ja, toch? Zo, goed Jeroen. Okay, the elimination drill. That's what we're going to do. So you see 8 exercises. And we're going to do them all. And every round, one drops. Yeah, one is taken off. So there will be a lot of repetitions. And since we're not too many, I think we can make it like nice, how do you say it? Polar model in English. After every round, after those 8 exercises, you put in the chat field which one you like to drop. Okay? Do that quick, bam, and the most counts, most votes count. Let's see if that works. All right, first one is you come down in a squat, 2 pulses and up, yeah? Pulses and up. Second one, you come down, you walk sideways in plank, push up, sideways in plank, and push up. You can do that on your knees, yeah, if you want. That's the modification. Okay, then we do a squat, side crunch, squat, up, so sideways, like there's a wall in front of you. You cannot push your knee through it. You have to bring it sideways with a straight back. Okay, the fourth one is a bear crawl up and down. So we're here, we go forward and we go backward. I kind of have an idea which one is the first to be dropped. If that's too hard, you do the bird dog. Yeah, stretch your arms and your legs. That's a modification. I will tell you later on as well. Then we will go to a lunge bounce. So you stay down 30 seconds, one leg. Then we change, 20 seconds about. And then we change with the other leg. We split it in half. Yeah? We'll repeat them later on, but then you have an idea. Then we do five Russian twists and five cycles. It is too hard to put your hands below your back, and you can bring your knees sideways, or you cycle, but you have the support of your hands. Okay, almost there. Then we have the squat thrusters, my favorite. You come here, you put your hands down, you jump out in a plank, and you jump in. And the modification is that you step out and step in. And every time you come up, you don't have to jump. And the last one is hands under your, I'm not sure if you see me still. And on your bum, you go up and long, up and long. Is it too hard? You do the reverse crunch. That's the modification. Yeah? All right. So we start with the squat with two bounces. Five, four, three, two, and start. Okay, I'll put the timer here. Yeah, and go. Good. Bounce, bounce, up. Bounce, bounce, up. Push up from your heels. Bob, bob, up. Tuck, tuck, up. Up. 10 seconds to go. The next one will be the walking plank with the push up. So you come down in the plank. Let's put your hands to the left, do a push-up, and then to the right, and do a push-up. Okay, there we go. Do it on your knee. If you want to, it's perfectly okay. Depending on when this exercise is being thrown out, we might have to do this quite a couple of times. So then the knee will be a serious option. Another stop, stop, stop. And push up. Stop, stop, stop. Goed gedaan. Okay. Squat. Side. Squat. Side. Make yourself tall when you come up. And you can decide on how low you go yourself, okay? So go down and up. Down, up. Down, up. Don't bend forward. Stay straight up. Push your bum down and your hips. Up to your heels. Anymore. You start saying it. 5 more seconds to go. Okay. Bear crawl. Okay. That means your knees are just above the ground. Yeah? Back and we roll forward and your dog. Careful, super core exercise. Just for your information. It makes it more fun then. Yeah. So choose one back, put that to the back here, and we stay there for the time, and then we change to the rest of the time. And start. Okay, was wel gezellig hoor, maar misschien. Ja, dat moet ook. And now you change to the other leg. Change to the other leg. Heel goed. Strong core. Lean backwards. Lean backwards. Bam. Bam. Upper legs. Woehoe. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Super. Come down to the mat. We do the Russian twist and the D-sit E-sit cycle. Look a bit so. Remember the small pair of jeans that you have to zip on. Whoop. And we bring our hands 5 times left, right, and then 5 times we cycle. Yep. Okay. Good. I will join you one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or put your hands behind you. Instead of Russian twist, you bring your knees sideways. Okay. Then you bring your knees up. You bring them long, 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 long. Put them down. Remember, engage your core like you're punching the stomach. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Super, well done. All right, we get up to my favorite, the squat thrusters. Remember, you come down, put your hands, you jump back, jump in, come up. Hands down, jump up, jump in, up. Yep. Okay, there we go. Out.
Een springhoog.
Nee. Ja, precies zo. En op. Tak. In. Up. Modifications, come down. Step out. Step in. Come up. Come down. Step out. Step in. And up. When you jump, make sure you don't get a hit in your lower back. Strong core. Squeeze your bum. Pull your belly button. Heel goed. Super. Last one. Legs up and long. Then come down on the mat. Hands under your thumb. You bring your legs up and long, just above the ground. Okay. You can rest your head on the floor, or you can keep it lifted. When you keep it lifted, it's a bit harder, but only do it when your neck allows it. If this is too hard for your lower back, keep your knees up and bring them to your chin. Reverse crunch. And only your bum comes up, your back stays on the ground. Super. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, and rust. Hartstikke goed. Okay, rennen naar de checkbox. Welke gaat eruit? De plank en push-up. Die wint. Die gaat eruit. Plank walk en push-up goes out. Okay, be ready. Squat, 2 times pulse. Wait, someone's sick. The timer is still.
Yeah,
you don't want to do too much. And 3, 2, 1, and go. Squat, bum, bum, up. Squat, bum, bum, up. Squat, tap, tap, up. Squat, up. Squat, bum, bum, up. And go, and go, and go. Yeah, heel goed. Lekker, jongens. Up, squat, tak, tak, up. Bam, bam, up. The nice thing is that we move on with the squat side crunch after this one. So that's a lot of squats. Bam, tak, tak, bam. Okay. You have 50 seconds to shake off your legs. We move on with the squat side crunch. Yeah, so come down and up, down and up. Okay, feel strong. There we go. Low, up, low, up. Modification is if you don't go that deep, stay a bit higher and raise your knee, not too high. Yeah, so the range of motion can be adjusted if you. Okay, come up, up, and up, and up. So the second round, eh, guys. Keep smiling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. We go to the bear crawl or to the bird dog, whatever you prefer. Yep, come down on your hands and knees, lift your knees a little bit above the ground, and there we go. Modification here, nice straight back, long arm, long leg. You come up, your knees get up, and feel like that bear. Woohoo! Check. 10 seconds to go. Okay. Lunge bounce. 22 seconds each side. Lunge bounce.
20 seconds.
That's near. How does that change? Bring one leg back, and there we go.
That is dying.
Yeah. I'm just gonna, maybe you can do an easy squat here, or hold it. Don't do the bounce. Only hold it. And make sure your weight is to the back. Yeah, not like this. Bring it to the back. Strong tummy and change. And out. You'll remember us tomorrow when you go to the toilet. Okay. This one already got one vote in the first round. Okay. Super Russian twist and the V-sit cycle. Okay, zip up, strong core, beep. Low shoulders. If you can, put your feet up. You can also rest them on the floor. Strong, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. Or bring your hands to the back. Move your knees sideways. And cycle. And you can make those legs as long as you want. Huh? There's also modification there. Make the movement smaller. Tack, tack, okay. And last Russian twist. Perfect. Okay, floor for you. The squat thrusters.
floor voting this one out. Unfortunately, only her. Okay, put your hands down, jump backwards, and jump in, and come up. Yeah. And in, and up. Down, back, in, up. Back, in, up. Back, in, and up. Back, in, and up. Or do it with steps. Step, step, and up. Come down. Step, step, and up. Step, up. Okay. Last one. Woo! Perfect. Okay. On the mat, legs up, legs long. Super. Abs exercise. Okay. Push your lower back in the mat, hands on your bum, up and long, up and long. Nice moment to look at the sky. Right up. It's too hard. Put your back on the floor, on the mat, and reverse your knees to your chin. Where do you think about the one that you're going to eliminate? Then we have a next question. And tuck. Tuck. And done. Super. Okay, let me hear. Cool thrusters. Last one. Okay. Yours to crawl. The crawl is out. Natasha. Elke, Els, no, Francesca, done deal. Crawls out. Let's go. Back to the start. The crawl is out. Got it is. Okay, squat with two pulses. Be ready. Be happy. Be strong. 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, and down. And also try to feel it. What do you feel? Do you feel a strong core? Do you help yourself? Come on. Make it easier. Get your strength from your core. Come on. Push up. Bum down. Okay. 15 seconds to relax your legs. We go to the squat side crunch. Okay. In 4, 3, 2, and go. And tuck. And up. So come low and bring yourself up. Straight back. Tuck. And up. Make the movement smaller. It's getting too hard. Nice. So feel those muffin tops in your waist. They're pushed away when you lift your knee. You feel like, ooh, I should do a few more. Or maybe not. And go.
And go. All right.
You go, now the following one is the lunges. So that's a bit mean after the squats. But it is what it is. Okay, one leg to the back. Come down. And there we go. And you pulse. Check your upper body. Is it nice to the back? No arching back. Pull your belly button. Keep bouncing or keep it still. 3, 2, and change. Come down. This one is harder.
Yeah,
this is harder. The other. Okay. If I can give you one suggestion, this one can go out. 3, 2, 1. Okay. We can go to the mat. That's a good thing. Russian twist and the V-sit cycle. 5 and 5. And there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your knees together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put your hands behind you. And bring those knees left and right. And easy cycle. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 1. And cool, we zijn er. De volgende. Squat thrusters. Floor, you can make a burpee of it if you want. Or even more fun. Yeah? Okay, put your hands down. Jump out, jump in, and up. Jump out, and up. Or take big steps. Duck. Out, in, up. Out, in, up. Up. 10 seconds to go. Step, step, and up. Step, step, and up. Okay. Well done. Legs up, and long. Oh man, strong abs we have. Going strong here. Okay. There we go. Up and long. Up and long. Up, long. Up and long. Rest your head on the mat or lift it up. Your choice. Or bring your knees reverse for the modification. Start to keep your shoulders nice and down. Don't pull them to your ears. And tuck. Okay. And done. Okay, let me see. I think now we have really have to listen to, yeah, burpee kind of things. Squat, squat. Okay, floor. Yay, it's out. The squat thrusters are out. That's quite a unanimous vote that we have here. Funny. Oh, what a shame. It's my favorite. I like it.
Welcome to lunch?
Nee, the squat thrusters. Okay, oh. Squat and pulse. Be ready. See big smiles?
The lunch is not yet out.
Nee, the lunch is still in. Is it, you can't believe it.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. You can vote as well. And go. And up. Okay. I keep shifting my camera here. Tuck, tuck, up. Bounce, bounce, up. Keep the upper body straight up so you can watch the screen. Now leaning forward. Strong core. Come on. Now you get this punch in the stomach. Up. Tuck. Tuck. Up. Okay. Squat and the side crunch. Think about what I said before. Like you feel those love handles, muffin tops being in the way. That's how you have to raise them. Okay, here we go.
in. Say. Down, up, down, up, 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 up. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. Nice work there. Heel goed. Lekker jongens.
Good job. Up, down, and up. Down, and up, and down. Lunge bounce. Okay, even a nice wiggle. Put one leg to the back. Ready, shift your weight. Also a bit to the back, come down. And there we go. There we go. Be in the flow. Think about nice things. Okay. Here, tell me how strong it is, and we change. Okay. Both knees are 90 degrees. No weight on your front knee. Yeah? You can lift your toes a bit off the front foot. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, we can come down. Okay. Russian twist. And a decent cycle. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Well done. Okay, wiggle, we can stay down. We go to the legs up and long. Strong, 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 strong. Put your lower back, push it in the mat. Yeah, hands on your bum. And there we go. Up and long. Up and long. Okay, breathe out. And in. And check. And up and down. Or bring your knees to your chin. Knees together. And rock. Up and down. Up and down. 3, 2, 1. And okay. I think Jeroen can choose this time. Is that okay? Jeroen.
Lunge.
The lunge. The lunge is out.
Lunch bounce.
Okay. I think many people agree with you, so we call it a democratic way. Okay. Squat, pause. We start with. All right, be ready. 10 seconds to go. Only 4, huh? It's going fast now. Okay. And go.
3, up. In, 3, up. In, 3, up. In, 3, up.
Bam, bam, tuck. Weight on your heels. Bam. Up. 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 Lekker jongens. Ga door, ga door. Lekker daar. Goed bezig, hè? Super. Oké, even rust. Even rust, dan gaan we naar de squat side crunch. Dus laag en hoog. Ik weet, het zijn boorhalingen. Dat betekent dat we het extra goed kunnen doen. Oké. Zijn jullie klaar? En go. En up. En up. En up. En up. En up. En go. Heel goed. Oké. Up. Oké. En up. Strong. With control. Push up. Calm down. Push up. And down. Bam. And check. And three. Two. And one.
And the lunges are out.
The lunges are out. So we go down. Do the Russian twist. And the V-sit cycle. Three. Two. One. And go. Twee. Drie. Vier. Vijf. Eén. Twee. Drie. Vier. Vijf. Happy campers, there we are. Drie. Vier. Vijf. Eén. Twee. 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 Drie. Vier. Vijf. Eén. En stop. Oké. Heel goed. Down the mat. Hands on your bum. Lower back in the mat. Knees together. There we go. And long. Up. And long. Up. And up. Easy. And nice. Long. If you cannot bring them out too long, you keep them a bit in the bend. It's also okay. Or you come down. Let's reverse crunch. Up and down, up and down, up, 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 and up. Okay, fantastic. Okay, time-wise, I really want to do the song. That's the last one. So I take out two, and we finish with two exercises, okay? Two exercises. We do the squat pulse, and we do what we want, the Russian twist or the legs up long. Your choice.
Russian twist.
You can choose with the last one, okay? Either Russian twist or the legs up and long. And with the squat, you can also choose. Or you do the pulse, or you do the stand up crunch. Yeah? So only two exercises to go, then we can finish with the song, which is nice. Always good. Happy ending, sir? Yes, happy ending. Yes. Yeah? Okay, so choose the squat you want to finish with. Five, four, three, two, one, and go. Yes. Acht. Nine. Okay. Last one for the bump for the quads. For your obliques. Love handles. So give it all. Come on. Give it all. Bam. And five, four, three, two, and one. Una. Okay. So choose either Russian twist and the cycle, or the legs up and long. Now I'm going to see what you choose. It's interesting. And start.
Okay. Let me see. Okay, haren. Elk en Ella doen de legs up. Floor ook. Charlotte ook. Nee, Charlotte niet. Charlotte doet de twist. El zie ik niet. Sanne, twist. Lekker. Mooie grote bewegingen. Francesca, legs up. Natasha, what do I see? Natasha is out of my vision. And Astrid has a black screen, so... Okay, come on, come on, come on.
Lange nek, lange nek. Okay, well done.
Good job, take a sip of water. Okay. There was a lot of repetitions, huh? You can hush now, timer. Okay, shake it off, shake it off. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. All right, feel good. We end with a song. What do we see here? This is, oh yeah, no, this is already done. We go to Señorita from, what is it, Shawn Mendes and...
Camila Cabello.
Camila Cabello. No, weet u dat ook weer. She starts with, I love it when you call me, blah, blah, blah. Then we do hip lifts in the rhythm of the song. So we come down on the mat, we bring our hips up and down. Then he starts to singing. His piece come in. Then we stay up in that hip lift and we bring our knees out and in, out and in. Then Camila comes back. I love it when you call me. We start doing the hip lifts again. Then the second part is he starts with locked on a hotel. Locked on a hotel, whatever. We start to do fire hydrants. Oh, you can just follow me here. It's nice to show it. The fire hydrants are the hondje plas, the dog pees. That if you're on hands and knees and you bring your knee and you alternate. Yeah, that's the fire hydrants. Then Camilla comes in, we do the hip lifts again, and it, we finish with the fire hydrants when he starts again. When they're all. Anyway, you just, I will try to scream when we change the movement. Start down on your back. We start with the hip lifts and feel the song, huh? Feel it. Okay, are you ready? I'll not put it too loud so you can hear me. Yeah, up and down. Start. Hips up and down. Up and down. Up and down.
Tequila sunrise, her body fit right in my hands. La la la, you feel like oh la la la, yeah. I love it when you call me, señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is oh la la la, it's true la la la. Oh, I should be running. It wasn't so damn hard to leave ya, but every touch is oh la la la, it's true la la la. Oh, I should be running. Oh, you keep me coming for ya.
Back to my hotel. There's just some things that never change. You say we're just friends, but friends don't know the way you taste. La la la. Good to know it's been a long time coming. Don't let me fall. Open your lips and just be hooked on your tongue. Oh, love your kisses, deadly, don't stop. I love it when you call me, señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need you. But every touch is oh la la la, it's true la la la. Oh, I should be running. Oh, you know I love it when you call me, señorita. I
wish it wasn't so sort of hard to hear. But every touch is ooh, it's true love. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you'll keep me coming for you. All along I've been coming for you, baby. And I hope it meant something to you.
Super. Okay, and come down in a